least I'll explain the agenda here. What exactly I want to show when I want to give a session on artificial neural networks. So here is the agenda which I am going to cover for artificial neural networks. Basically, I'll start with the introduction to artificial neural networks. Like it's a non-linear model among machine learning algorithms, and it's the most powerful algorithm and most efficient compared to all other algorithms. But the main point is, like, as I already told you, all the deep learning techniques, all the deep learning models are very complex ones. Alright, so all the deep learning algorithms which we start, they are nothing but a modification of neural networks. So basically, learning neural networks is the starting point of knowing all the deep learning models. So this is a very important and basic thing which we need to learn in our artificial intelligence machine learning classes. So then I'll go into the introduction of neurons, where we already know that artificial neural networks is nothing but it's inspired from the human brain. So I'm going to explain how exactly it's compared to our nodes here with our neurons in the brain. And then we are going to discuss about the simple model, single neuron model, which helps us to understand other complex models like multi-layer and all. And the fourth point will be our activation functions. This is the most important topic in our artificial neural networks. Activation function is like, it's nothing but depending upon the function which we are using, we will decide the model. That means the main aim of activation function is nothing but to decide whether the model of artificial neural network should be this or this, should be a linear regression or should be a non-logistic or something else. Depending upon the activation function only, we are going to decide the model. So this is a really important part in our neural networks. And then here comes our point 5, architecture. Let me show you what exactly I'm going to show regarding architecture. What are hidden layers, like how many inputs, outputs, and what exactly is a bias, what exactly is a weight, and all these terms I'm going to explain in our architecture part. And then will be our sixth topic on types of neural networks, where our feedback and feed forward neural networks come under. There are basically 7 types of neural networks, which among them 3 are the basic classes, different basic classes, which I'm going to explain in detail regarding all the 3 topics. And then we'll jump into our applications, advantages and limitations of neural networks, obviously. But the important part here is, I'm going to explain, like, what exactly is our motive here. So why are we learning this? So we are learning this machine learning, artificial neural networks, for what? We are going to implement today or tomorrow in our own model, like this particular algorithm, we are going to implement it. So in order to implement it, what exactly you have to do? You have to create an algorithm, you have to build a model, you have to write code, and you have to implement it, and then you have to integrate with your own system, whatever UI it is, whatever application you want to integrate it, you want to do it. For that, what is the first step? You have to learn to write a code in our Python. So I'm going to explain that also, how to write a code in Python, all the basic terms in Python, NumPy packages, all the packages, and then I'm going to explain about single, first we are going to start with single layer neural network, so that it will be easy for us to learn about the complex multi layers or other recurrent networks, whatever model you want to use, whatever option you want to opt, it will be easy. So this is the end of what I have to, like, I'm going to explain. So yeah, that's all. Thank you so much.